guys, my name is Salma, and today I'm going to be doing this Gummy World set. So I'm really excited to do this. So, first we are going to open it. Okay, first thing we have is we have gummy bears. They are so cute. I love these gummy bears. We also have more gummy bears. So many gummy bears. What is this, a gummy bear set or what? Jeez, more gummy bears. 4 packs in a row without anything else. I think that's all the gummy bear packs for sure. Ooh, gummy pizza. It's a gummy pizza. Gummy pizza, gummy pizza, and I'm 6 slices. 6. I'm 6 slices. Ooh, 6 slices. 6 slices. Gee. Pizza. Some strawberry gummy candy. Strawberry, 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 strawberry. This is gonna be fun. I'm so excited. Ooh, gummy fries. At first I thought there was like sour sticks, but it's gummy fries. Gummy, gummy fries. I'm fry. Yeah. I love fries too. Ooh, I got a hot dog. I love hot dogs. Ooh, Coca-Cola. Oh, we have some mini hamburgers. Whoa, it's like a bun, lettuce, and maybe this is another bun or maybe chicken. Comment down below if you know if it's a chicken or a bun. And then some tomatoes or some ketchup. Comment down below too. And then over here is some buns. That looks cool. It looks like we got more Coca-Cola. We're obsessed with cola. I've tried these ones, and cola, the bottom part really fizzes in your mouth. Like a taste of cola. And the top part tastes like vanilla. Let's take some more things out. What? This is a weird cola. What? This is a weird cola. It's like a bitten half out. What? It's like a bitten half out, but the other piece isn't even in here. Do you know what this is? Comment down below. It sure is a real cola. I'm getting scared. Maybe this is a prank. Anyways, let's see if the other colas are good. Oh, and another hamburger. Another hamburger. It says burger. I don't know if it's a hamburger because it doesn't have ham. Maybe this is cheese. Maybe it's a cheeseburger. Cola. That's good. A good cola. Another good cola. And another good cola. What happened with this cola then? I don't get this. Dad is almost done. Another burger. Ooh la la. I don't know what this. How should I hold it? I think like that, but it looks upside down. I think they put in the packaging upside down. This is also weird, but the cola is weirder. So it says mini burgers. You're reading it upside down. But the burger's upside right. Nah, the burger's upside wrong, but you're reading trolley right. Hehe. And you're also reading mini hamburgers right too. So that's kind of weird. But this one is perfect. And the last thing in here is, nope, not the last thing. There's more things. There's burger, that's a smoked burger. Okay, I hope this cola's good. Okay, this cola's good. It's just a little mixing. That's fine. Last thing is, geez, there is so many colas. Look at this whole stack. It's more than, it's 20 pieces. So, I'm soon gonna be doing a house tour and my room tour. So, comment down below and subscribe if you want me to do that. Right now, I think I have 16 subscribers. I don't know. But when we get probably 18 or 20 subscribers, I think I'll do it. Okay, so. Ooh, this is a whole stack. I'm not going to be eating all of this. So I'll just have, I think I'll have a good cola. Not the next one. I have a cola. Or maybe a burger. But the most things are in. There's only one hot dog, but it's pretty long. It's like this long. It's like this long for a gummy hot dog. I'm going to be tasting the cola. Let's open this thing up. So squishy. Oh, it smells so good. I don't want to eat this. I'm going to put it back in the package. Ooh, okay. Let's put it back in the package. I think I was just going to show you a little show. But that gummy cola that was probably bitten off or broken, pretty weird. But I don't know if it can be broken because the other piece is not even in there. It's not even in there, I swear. I could not see it. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you my favorite things to my least favorite things. So let's get on my bed and do this thing. Woo. Okay, so let me think about my first favorite. There's so many to choose from. I like them all, but I think I'm gonna have to pick. Well, I think I like these gummy fries the most, maybe. But I love sour things, so if you give me sour things, I'll freak out. So I think my first favorite thing is fries, which is the winner. I think I'm liking these ham or burgers a lot. I'm gonna really love them. So let's put all the burgers. Burger. See, there's only three burgers? Huh? That's weird. There's only three burgers. That's kinda weird. The most thing they have is cola. But gummy bears is a lot.
I think I really like the hot dog next.
But it has so much detail. Look at this. You might not see very well, but there's X's. You can't see it on camera, maybe, but there's like X's right on there that to supplant the bun, which is really, really cool. Can you see the back? Come on, focus. So, yeah, and all of my 31 cousins, we have one already got born and another one is coming on the way. So all of my cousins are like watching my videos. So thank you. But my teeth can't handle hard things, but this is not really hard. So I'm going with the pizza. Pizza, pizza, pizza. And if you want a closer look of the pizza, here it is. It has onions, green peppers, yellow peppers, probably red peppers, I don't know, and cheese and the crust. So that's what it has. Let's put this back in here. And then the strawberry. Then I think I'm gonna like these gummy bears. They all have different colors. So these have red, yellow, and blue. This one has orange, green, blue, and that's it. Yeah. This one has blue and orange. And red, I think. Yeah, and red. Here's the back. Here's English. Yeah, and last goes, there's a clear one. Green, red, and orange.
And last but not least is the colors.
Let's show you all the colors that they have in different. This one is smushed. Like, it's literally just smushed. This one is backwards. Cola says here, but it's backwards. This one is good. That's mixed. These two are good. They're just mixed. You know what I'm gonna pick next. This is the weirdest one. I don't know how it